It's time for Tasty Treats with Zef Frunk. That's me. We'll make some very tasty eats. I'm Zef Frunk.
He's the Frunk.
We'll hear from you and my friend Sue. We'll cook up fun for me and you.
Me too.
We'll stir and mix for that snack to fix ourselves a healthy snack. This is Tasty Time with Zef Frunk.
Today, we bring you a tasty treat from France.
Bonjour, everyone. Or, as we say in France, oh, that is how we say it in France. Today, on Tasty Time with Zef Frunk, we celebrate my home country.
Hey, Frankie, do you mind if I paint you?
Paint me?
I've been taking art lessons.
As long as you stay out of the way while I cook.
You won't even know I'm here, pal.
Today, we will be making Zef Frunk's famous mini quiche. We will need some bread, 2 eggs, a half cup of milk, a half cup of shredded cheese, chopped spinach, salt, pepper, and a muffin tin. But first, wash along with me.
We wash our hands to make them neat before we fix our tasty treat.
First, we spray the muffin tin with non-stick cooking spray. Spray along with us. Spray, spray, spray. Next, using a cup, we punch circles out of the bread and place the circles into the muffin tin, like so.
Hey, Frankie, hold still. I'm working on your nose.
Now, we break the eggs into a mixing bowl and add the milk.
You can move now.
Phew, thank you. Add a pinch of salt and pepper and we whisk it all up. Whisk, whisk, whisk. Now, we put it all together. Sprinkle the cheese and spinach on top of the bread. Now, pour the mixture into the muffin tin. And then, ask your grown-up helper to bake it in the oven until golden brown. When they are finished, the quiches will be very hot, so let them cool before you eat. Do I look good?
Yeah.
You can make this tasty treat at home with a grown-up's help. Simply whisk the mixture, pour it in the pan, and bake. Whisk and pour and bake. Hey! Whisk and pour and bake. Oh!
Voila, Frankie!
Dom, you are a very good artiste. Ah, but there are only 4 quiches in the painting. There are 6 on my plate, Dom.
I can fix it. How's that?
Much better. See you next time on Tasty Time with Zef Frunk. You tricked me out of another snack. Ow, ow.